We've made it back to Kuttawa. And look, I even washed the truck and the boat, just so my buddy Kenny O wouldn't have a heart attack when he saw how nasty they were. Good morning from Hugh B's at Kuttawa, Kentucky. It is Friday, poker run morning, getting ready to go to the driver's meeting. Got to be safe, get everybody's information going, and then we will be out and about.
If you are parked in this parking lot, we're asking that you move your vehicle.
So it was almost exactly a year ago today and a couple of weeks since we had the boat put back together last year for Mother's Day. And it's basically back at it again. This is the first time we've had the boat out. Thought we had a few issues again with that new engine we just had put in. Change oil in it in the parking lot. Seems to be okay. And thank you.
right here. But one of a kind. That's right, sir. I see you smiling. We must be thinking alike right there. I'm going to look for a big guy. Look for a pretty little bitty guy, bitty guy, bitty guy, bitty guy, bitty guy, bitty guy, bitty guy. Chuck gets that. You will never hear the end of it. You know it. Yeah, I am. Ain't probably true. It's fine, yo. All right, right. But I gave you a shot, and you kept a clean white tee. Nice. I need to love another bit, love another bit, love another bit, love another bit, love another bit. I got the love bit, love another bit, love another bit right now. I'm 12. Want to be 12? Want to be 12? Want to be 12? Want to be 12? 12 out of mid 12. You in a 12? You're in a 12. I'm trying to get 12. 250. What's Chuck want to be? That was your hand.
Kuttawa, it's been a blast. All the guys put this show on here for the Cannonball Run. We always have a good time. So well run. Raised a lot of money for charities. To all the people that have come by us this weekend and told us they've come up here just for the videos we did. And all the people that have, you know, said that they've watched our videos and they really like it or they subscribe to us. You all don't know how much that means to me and Shane. We don't make the best videos, we don't have the fastest boat, we like to come out here and have fun, and for somebody to come and tell us that, you know, that really means a lot. So if you like what we put out, like, subscribe, leave us a comment. We try to read everything, answer everybody we possibly can, and until next time, we'll see you guys on the water.